A lot of people think of UPS as a packaging company. I see it as a technological company that also does logistics.
We have millions of mobile users using the native apps on each operating system. Visual Studio tools for Xamarin allowed us to develop a single code base in C# and deploy an application to two completely different mobile phone ecosystems. Xamarin allows us to deliver customer features faster. We also use the .NET core to manage our web service calls and our business logic that we have embedded inside the mobile application. C# has allowed us to decrease our code size by 64%.
The UPS bot's an automated virtual assistant that allows customers to interact with UPS using conversational interface. Customers that have Facebook Messenger can ask UPS bot questions about their packages.
The bot framework gave us the ability to build on multiple channels. So if we built it once for Skype, and then we could automatically extend that to things like Facebook. With Lewis, we were able to train our bot to understand natural language without having to code. We're running the bot as a service in Azure, and we adopted Application Insights, which is giving us those analytics and tracking intents so that we can implement additional functionality in the future. Azure gives us the ability to scale up and out automatically. The pace at which technology is moving is really exciting, and the possibilities are endless.